Hello everyone, I hope you are doing well. So today is 20 April 2020 and today we study about trigonometric functions. First of all, you have to know about angles, their unit of measurement of angles. So here we start from, what is angle? Angle is a measure of rotation of a given ray about its initial point. Here it is the ray OA and it is the initial site of this angle, and here this rotation starts from, and this is the terminal side and this is the vertex. If the direction of rotation is anti-clockwise, the angle is said to be positive angle. So, it is a positive angle. And if the direction of the rotation is clockwise, then the angle is said to be negative. So, here it is. This is the initial side of the angle. That is initial side, and this is the vertex. The point of rotation is called the vertex. And we named OB. So it is the negative angle. This is the terminal side. Basically, OA. Here we start from rotation. This is the initial side and this is the terminal side. This is the terminal side after rotation. Now we shall describe two other units of measurement of an angle which are most commonly used, that is degree measures and radian measure. So we start from degree measure. Degree measure, if a rotation from the initial side to terminal side is 1 over 360th of a revolution, the angle is said to have a measure of 1 degree. If a rotation from the initial side, to the terminal side is 1/360th of a revolution, the angle is said to have a measure of 1 degree. A degree is divided into a degree is divided into 60 minutes. Thus 1 degree is equal to 60 minutes. It is the symbol of minute, and a minute is divided into 60 seconds. A minute is divided into 60 seconds. 60 seconds. This is the symbol of minute and this is the symbol of second. Now here, some of the angles whose measures are 360 degree complete rotations and here 180 degree. A, B. Now there is another unit for measurement of an angle called the radian measure. Angle subtended at the center by an arc of length 1 unit in a unit circle is said to have a measure of 1 radian. Here OA is the initial side and OB is the terminal side. And the angle whose measures are 1 radian. And here angle whose measures are minus 1 radian. Here OA is the initial side and OB is the terminal side and O is the vertex of this angle, vertex. Now here, if a circle of radius, it is the center of the circle of radius R, an arc of length L, here is the arc of length L, this is also L, arc of length L, subtend an angle theta, an arc of length L, length L, subtend an angle theta radian at the center of the circle. L subtends an angle theta radian at the center. We have theta is equal to L over R, or L is equal to R theta. Now we know that circumference of a circle of radius 1 unit is 2 pi. Thus one complete revolution of the initial side subtend an angle of 2 pi radian. And its degree measures is 360 degree. So 2 pi radian is equal to 360 degree and pi radian is equal to 180 degree. Also 1 degree is equal to pi over 180 radian. Now here we study the relation between degree measures and radian measures of some common angle. So take example first, 30 degree is equal to, we know that 1 degree is equal to pi over 180. So 30 into 1 degree, that is 30 into pi over 180. Then and cancel, then pi over 6. 30 degree is equal to pi over 6 and 45 degree is equal to 45 into 1 degree and 45 into pi over 180. Now here that is pi over 4. Now 60 degree is equal to 60 into pi over 180. And this 30, that is pi over 30. And here 90 degree, 90 into pi over 180. 1, 2, that is pi over 2. And here is 180 degree, 180 degree, that is 90 into pi, sorry, 180 into pi over 180, that is pi. And 270 degree, 270 into pi over 180. 0 से 0 कैंसिल, 6, दैट इज 3 पाई ओवर 2. एंड 360 डिग्री इज इक्वल टू 360 इंटू पाई ओवर 180, दैट इज 180, 2, दैट इज 2 पाई.
What they don't do shit.